For the heart, I feel like doing, first of all, let's do it in red. I know. Groundbreaking, so unpredictable. But I feel like doing abstract shapes for the heart. Maybe something like geometric forms. Some free-flowing items. Just a mix of things that can fill the space. In a way that you like. We haven't had that many leaves yet, have we? And then we can fill in the little spaces with little circles. Varying sizes. We can fill in the big shape, bigger shapes with smaller shapes. Can add a lot of variation and print them out and give them to your children to color in. Can you tell I'm getting completely absorbed? I'm supposed to be narrating a class, but here I am doodling away with you all. So, little highlights for these bubbles. Make it your own. Once you start, there really is nobody who can stand in your way.